rubbish fire closed a portion of Kawili Street in Hilo this morning. According to Big Island police, shortly before 6 a.m., the contents of a commercial rubbish truck caught on fire. The driver had to dump the burning trash on the shoulder of Kawili Street, and the Hawaii Fire Department put out the flames. The road was reopened several hours later.